Yo, what's up, my dudes? Fucking welcome back to some Nier Automata. We're gonna continue this shit and see what the fuck that Goliath-class monster is. I just walked, like, just a couple feet forward. You guys saw this shit in the last part. Oh, shit, you guys saw that? That looked like a spinny wind thing off in the distance.
2B, what is that? Command is deploying new flight
shit.
Units for us.
What's happening?
They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Damn, it was a fucking battle going down. What? Shit is fucking kicking off, man. I know you guys hear this music. Are you an enemy? I can't tell. Most of them were pretty friendly before. What is happening? Also, where's my flight unit that they said? I want it. Oh shit, is that it? Hold up. I saw something big over there. Might have just been a building, but I don't know. We're gonna get to the bottom of this, guys. We're gonna see this shit. We're gonna fuck it up. Oh, snap. Whatever it is, it's fucking huge.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not
damn,
going anywhere
dude.
Unless we pass through that Goliath's
legs. Oh, this thing again?
We should be careful.
Oh, man. All right, let's go through his legs. Oh. Fuck. Don't get crushed. They're like these targets on the ground, like something's about to hit me. Alright, we gotta get to the roof. Let's get our flight units to fuck this bitch up. Jeez, wrecking shop out there. Oh, jeez.
Damn it.
2B! Displaying data on central wiring hub.
Oh man. Alright, we're good, we're good. We're good. So am I not trying to make it to the fucking roof again? Or am I still trying for that? Oh man. Oh! I knew it. Oh no, my battery's low. Level is low. Ow! You should better not die in the middle of this fight, man. Fuck you, bitch! God! Oh man. I dodge it! Yes! Oh, great, use that thing! I keep forgetting I have it. Fuck your balls! Oh, oh. Damn it, I keep thinking I'm the fucking shooting box. Like, that's where my position is. Oh man. Oh man! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck your hand! Oh god, I was not expecting that. This dodge! I was on the ground. Yes! Alright, we might just take this bitch out, like, without the fucking flight suits. I can't even see what I'm doing, dude. Fuck your face! Laser shot! Balls, hit all the balls. Oh, he's almost dead, man. Oh, snap, there it goes. Man, this dude wasn't nuts.
Let's get to those flight units while we can.
Yeah, where's the fucking stairs? Oh, let's take this ladder, we got this shit. Glad I can jump up this. This would be a fucking nightmare to climb the whole thing. Holy shit, this ladder's long. There we go. I think. Up! Alright, I'm glad you got. Don't you fucking slide down. That dude's dead. alright, I guess I jumped that way. It was a little hard to see. I saw it while I was falling before. Can I break this shit? Alright. Alright, cool. So now I'm back to where I started. Let's look for some stairs this time. Maybe the stairs will take me to the roof. Not to an empty room that doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, it's just gotta be over here. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm fucking dumb. You guys can say it. No, you're thinking it.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
Alright, low altitude. What if that's something I need to do or something that's automatic? Oh yeah, dude, we're ready to fuck this bitch up. Even more than it already is. Which one am I? The one on the right or left? I'm that one. Oh, which one am I, guys? I bet you can't figure it out. Oh, shit, shoot over there. You realize there's another one. I want to slash him. Slash him, slice and dice, bitch. Use the fucking other gun. There he goes. I dodged it too. Getting sliced. Oh man. Dodge, bitch! I dodged it. Shoot him and slice him. I don't know if my slice is doing much more damage. Oh, I still got hit somehow. Fuck. Are you missing, bitch? Now use missiles. There we go. Yes, does so much damage. Level 11. I wonder what happens when I level up. Do I just get more powerful? Is there, like, stats I'm supposed to assign? Points, I mean.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Oh, does it?
Look out! It's recharging!
Oh, no. Watch out, bitch! Don't get killed!
Vibrations
are
growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Damn. The area beneath the combat zone. Is this shit underground?
What the?
Is there a bunch of aliens?
Unbelievable.
What? What's happening?
The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years.
Hundreds
we're
of years.
Hiding underground?
Thought we were at war with them or some shit. Alright. Alright, peace out.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries. We've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are
the
in direct
aliens.
Command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I use Command's data to determine the signal's source and mark it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Yeah, I guess not. I feel like I'm doing a little bit better with my combat. Because of the buttons that I changed. All right, let's go this way. This is the way we gotta go. It's a lot of side quests. Damn, dude. At some point, I'm gonna have to do that, I think. Because I wanna, you know, I don't wanna be struggling here. I wanna get some good weapons. Some, enough healing items. So I'm not, like, struggling.
Report.
You've got mail.
Mail notification received from access point.
Is that something I need to be checking or not? Actually, I don't even remember how. I thought I could only check through save points. But,
what is this?
I don't know. Maybe
announces
I can check through the pause menu or something.
It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of
damn,
an open
dude.
Space underground.
Why is there such a huge
fuck.
Cavern beneath the city?
Yeah, what the fuck is going on here?
That's a weird-looking enemy.
Right. Fuck! Watch out for the robot dicks. Fuck you! Oh shit, okay. Come on, kill it, fuck it up! Fuck! No. I clicked the wrong button to dodge. I wonder it wasn't doing anything. Alright, it's almost kinda almost dead. Almost, kinda. All
Alright, let's do this bitches. Yeah, there you go.
Give me all the things. Got a bunch of G's. Who's that? I thought I saw a shadow for a second.
Give me that. Auto heal, what? Sweet, dude. Oh, this way. Fuck. I don't even know where I was going. I was about to run up the side of that building. Ah, such nice music, yo. So calming.
The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Yeah. Oh, alright, I'm good.
Luckily, there's not too much fall damage. I don't know what determines that.
This hallway looks pretty old.
You look old, bitch.
I dodged it. Don't worry, guys. Oh man, I got hit. Alright, cool. Yeah. Huh. Oh shit! Sneak up on a dude like that. Come on with your drill head. Alright, cool. Oh, I thought that was another enemy. That was just my little box. Cut, cut. Hey, get killed. Is there something else back here? Yeah, I saw this box. Give me that. Titanium alloy. Nice, dude. This way.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
Just looks like a bunch of scrap metal to me.
What is this place?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
There's nothing like it in the database.
It's gonna be some alien shit right now. What the fuck?
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Fuck is this?
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome.
What?
To the graveyard of our creators.
Alright. We're gonna fight, aren't we? Aw, man, it's these things. But is this the guy that I fought before?
Look out!
My name is Adam.
Hey? Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Eve is a girl.
Fine.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us. The machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow.
Shit. All right, now we're fighting.
We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
Creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why that?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind.
Bitch.
And yet loved
this is just taking all of
my fucking
health.
It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity.
Son of a bitch.
And now we will allow you to assist us.
Oh, anus.
You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us.
Yeah.
We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light.
Surely it's kind of hard to follow
the attraction of this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that!
Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well,
yeah,
I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these.
Oh man, alright, I gotta learn his moves. Level up. Nice. Alright, so all
time
I have to do is survive.
Short. This here, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
Man, I thought we were gonna get
the
some alien enemies
were
now.
Already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
See these guys. Interesting. Yeah, they're fucking aliens, alright. So we're not even at war with aliens anymore, we're just at war with machines. As we've kind of been doing, but didn't realize
back
it was
this
like
way
that.
Again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah, yeah.
Right through the ship's asshole.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working.
Hey,
what
how's
up,
it hanging?
You again.
Nice.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So right. This has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker.
Nice.
Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Alright. Map information unlocked. Access points, teleports. Like transport at the access point to travel to other terminals. There are lots of access points all over the world, but you'll need to unlock them before you can use them. Fuck yes, dude. That is what I hoped for. I'm gonna use that in a second. I do want to check over here, because I know I didn't before. There's a box. One that I can't open. Yeah, it's pretty usual. Guess I'm gonna have to come back here at some point. If I remember. Yeah, here we go. I tried this shit before, but it wasn't showing any of that. Where am I trying to go, though? I don't even know where. Where's my objective? Map. Where is this? Where is this? This is my current location and where my objective tells me to be. So I guess... I think I'm supposed to go to the bunker? I'll try that. Oh, alright. It's like a vending machine that dispenses chicks. Or dudes. Androids, really.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Alright. So she's telling me not to tell anyone about that, but I couldn't help but notice we're in a big-ass open room with a bunch of people, so I'm gonna assume they all heard. Oh, head to that asshole's, fucking
Man,
village.
The commander
so
sure
not
is
here.
A slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins.
Yeah. So I teleport through
Why
here.
Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I'll rest
I haven't been
if
here
I feel like it.
So I want to do something. Let's see what I can buy. Got 5,000 G's. Need some more health, man. Always. Oh, I didn't buy it. 9, hopefully that's enough.
There's all these consumables. I don't really care about them. I don't know what happens if I buy more of the same thing. Maybe I'll research that shit later. Display the player's HP gauge. Enemy data, skill gauge. I've already kind of checked all this. Yeah, but there was like another dude who could sell like weapons and shit. I'm pretty sure I can't buy it. All right, whatever. Let's go to the hangar. Let's go check out that one bitch. I guess I don't go this way. I thought I was supposed to use a flight unit to tell. No, never mind. I remember. I gotta use the fucking vending machines to teleport. Right here. First of all, quick save, definitely. And, transport to, I gotta go to the, where's that fucking, Pasco Village, this is the one. Alright, here we go. This way. What's up, not you. That bitch up there. What up, yo?
Oh, it's 9S2B, yes?
I'm like looking in the corner.
Those machines cost quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course.
There we go.
I'll help however I can.
Ask about her fucking pacifism. Yeah, let's do that. Why'd you choose not to fight? We've been alive for hundreds of years. We lost countless friends time and time again. But losing friends isn't what scares me. What scares me is the fact that I've grown used to seeing those I care about die all around me. That's why I decided I've had enough.
Yes, Toby?
Ask about the fucking aliens. Do you know anything about the aliens, question mark? The aliens? You mean the ones who created us? I'm sorry, there's not much I can tell you. We've been fighting for centuries without a single message from them. I guess you could say that the fact that they never gave us orders anymore is also a reason why we quit fighting.
Yes, Toby?
Probably true. Ask about
Pascal.
The other machines.
Yes,
aside from this
right,
village,
said that like eight
are there
times
any
now.
Other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Yeah, I think so too, bitch. Let's fucking do it. Saving possible network? What the fuck does that say at the top right? I don't really get what that means. It's like, is it saving or not? Oh, it's telling me that I can save. Got it. Figure it out. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm gonna assume that I have to go this way. Oh, it's probably that little road that I took. God damn it. Go somewhere. It's probably that road I took that had a closed door. Like, maybe now it's open. I don't remember how I got there. Alright, this was the path I was thinking of. Couldn't find it. Not very good at navigating that town. It's a lot of ladders. Is it open, though? It is not. Cool. Alright, fuck it. I'll teleport somewhere nearby. Alright, so after a while of fucking wandering around a bit, trying to figure out where to go, I think I'm just gonna end the video right here. Next time we'll fucking pick it up and, go to that village, I guess? Somewhere, somehow. We'll figure it out. Figure it out then. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you all next time. Peace!